And I think there are three statements where we can certainly say by now that they are true. So we know that every problem that is in P is also contained in NP. This is why we drew the picture like this. So that's obvious. If every problem in NP were also contained in P, that would mean that we have a polynomial time algorithm for vertex cover, independent set, and click. We do not know that to be true yet. Of course, we also don't know it to be false, but it's not something we can make a statement about. And since we can't make a statement about this here, we can also not say that P and NP are equivalent or basically the same. Now, the fourth one is probably the most subjective one. So, of course, it seems like NP should contain more problems than P, simply for the reason that non-determinism is just so powerful that we would not expect that every problem that can be solved in polynomial time using non-determinism can also be solved in polynomial time on a deterministic RAM. If you just think about how much time our simulation took, and of course it might not be the best possible simulation, but I think it's highly unlikely. We can't be sure, but that's why I wrote here, it seems like NP should contain more problems, and not stated it as a fact, so that I can make a checkmark here. Now finally, vertex cover, independent set, and click. If we knew that they were in P, we would have a polynomial time algorithm. Can't really make that statement right now. And finally, vertex cover, independent set, and click. Yes, they are in NP. We showed that. They can be solved in polynomial time if we have the wonderful and magic if better function available.